thing is a problem. I don't feel comfortable with my back behind the Prime Minister. So they are not going to be seeing me, they are going to be seeing the slides.
They see you.
They see me as well.
Yes.
On top of the slides.
Very much so.
But you
can see. And then some training on this. Yeah. And the point is a little bit. Thank you. Yes, training. Never
again.
Right, Honorable Prime Minister, I kill you like TESO. Honorable Minister of Health, TESO Cultural Union, distinguished colleagues, bereft with your name in your various respective capacities. My friends, this is not a small thing. It is not a small thing. The people are here, the minister, has brought us here. He has worked very hard to assemble the program, to mobilize us. We should have met almost a year ago or something like that. But then maybe that also God said, wait until the equipment is new, can attend your meeting. So now, we will have had the meeting without the Prime Minister. And also, you know, the Peter, Dr. Ricky. He was just talking about his daughter. Now, we are all together, the young, the old. We are one community with various contributions coming from